Hi there. So this is a demonstration how to fix the problem with PDF compatibility format. So what you need to do is open Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. This is a 1 week trial that I have installed. Go to File, Save as Other, Optimized PDF, Acrobat 5.0, click OK, and save it. That's all you need to do to ensure that your PDF file is converted to the proper format and it works with Ebook Store. Thank you.